In the Documents tab, you'll upload your resume as well as any unofficial transcripts from previous institutions you've attended. For international applicants, if you are attending or attended and completed your degree at an institution outside of the US, you'll need to provide your transcripts here. If your transcripts are not in English, you'll need to provide an English translated and/or evaluated copy. If you are applying to the Master of Science in Accountancy program, this is where you'll upload your transcripts showing you've completed the four prerequisite courses. Please note that all transcripts you provide here are considered unofficial. CSULB Admissions and Enrollment Services requires that you request your previous schools and universities to send official transcripts directly to CSULB via electronic delivery or physical mail. Finally, the Recommendations tab. This section will ask you to submit the name and contact details of two recommenders. Once entered, the Cal State Apply system will automatically send your recommenders an email with instructions for them on how to submit a letter for you. You can input a third recommender if one of your two recommenders does not complete the letter in time. You can set a deadline for your recommenders earlier than the application deadline, but note that the absolute latest deadline for recommenders to submit their letter is the application deadline. Once your recommenders submit a letter, the system will send you an email informing you. We strongly encourage all applicants to identify and speak with their recommenders as soon as possible. You should ask their desired recommenders if they would be willing to write a positive letter of recommendation for you, and if they have the capacity to. To make the letter writing process easier for your recommender, we encourage you to share with your recommenders your motivations for applying, your goals and how the program would help you achieve them, and why, from your entire network, you chose your recommender to write the letter. It is also helpful for you to share with them some professional highlights and strengths that you feel they can speak to in a positive light. Baseline, what we want from your recommenders is a summary of their history with you. How long have they known you? When did they first meet you? What capacity do they know you in? An endorsement of your candidacy. Why and how does your recommender think you'll be successful in pursuing a graduate business education? What characteristics of yours do they think will lend to your success in the program? A highlight of your achievements and how you've contributed to the organization or classroom. Lastly, by reaching out to your recommenders early, you greatly reduce the possibility of not having letters submitted by the deadline.